So, I have a background in technology and magic. And magicians are interesting. Their illusions accomplish what technology cannot. But what happens when the technology of the day seems almost magical? What happens when you can do this? Now, 100 years ago, that would have been the magic of levitation. Is it possible to create illusions in a world where technology makes anything possible? Jump. Now, if you know how the trick is done, where is the illusion? But still, our imagination is more powerful than our reasoning. And it's easy to attribute personality to machines. These are quadcopters, but they are more than mechanical flying machines. They analyze the environment around them and react to everything I do. Advanced algorithms allow these autonomous machines to fly in close formation, aware of each other, aware of me. Mathematics that can be mistaken for intelligence, and intelligence for personality. Anthropomorphism, that's the illusion. An illusion created by technology and embroidered by our imagination to become an intelligent flying robot. A machine that appears to be alive. I think they say hello. Hey guys, come on. And time to land. And that's it. Thank you. Okay. I'll say, guys, time to go home. Everybody in here, come on. Come on, come on. Everybody, quickly, quickly. Hey, no pushing. Everybody can fit. There you go, little bit to the left, little bit to the right. Come on, everybody, everybody, and good job. Thank you. Thank you.